So there's definitely a lot of there down in the shade on the mountaintops as Rattray coming under attack and under pressure from Strybos. Innovative line.
Yeah, it didn't lose too much time. I remember a few riders doing that in previous GPs, actually.
See how tight he was coming out of the right-hander before the series of left-rights here as well. So going wide and taking a slightly tighter line into that next one. Again, out of the holes, out of the ruts, and a bit more efficient. He was good yesterday qualifying. Came from about seventh place, didn't he, to find himself on the rear wheel of Jeremy Van Horbeek for 22. Kevin Strybos, Rockstar Energy Suzuki, as Rattray off track and loses a position to Strybos, and that puts him into seventh. Rattray now number 28. Red Bull Ice One Racing Husqvarna there. Drops down to eighth place.
Yeah, Strybos is reminded me when I was watching him ride around yesterday more like he was when he was on Suzuki first stint, you know.
Just off track.
Being really smooth on the throttle, just looking like Kevin Strybos, the, you know, second in the